Hi, we are Coaches from Sport Care. I'm Eddie.
I'm Kang.
I'm Danny.
I'm Zul.
I'm Kitchen.
And we would like to introduce you some exercises during this time.
Let's start with some dynamic exercise. Come, let's come over here. First, you need a wall for you to hold on to. Let me demonstrate how it is done. Okay, we do a side swing of the legs. Cross your legs to the front, bring it up to the side, and down. Follow the momentum. Okay, and remember, one thing to take note of is lift your heel up when you're swinging upwards. So you go up, down, up, down. Ready? Want to give it a go? That's right. Look at the heels going up and down. Very nice. Follow the momentum, go up and down. Very good. We'll do 20 reps for each leg. Now, let's go on to the next exercise. We'll do the front swing. I'm going to show you a demo of how it is done. Keep your legs straight, okay? And then just swing your legs up, down, up, down. Remember, keep your legs straight. Swing, and swing all the way to the back and to the front. Okay, Eddie, come, let's give it a try. Swing your legs up and down. Very nice. Lifting up your heels when you're going up. Okay, look to the front, body straight. Very nice. 20 reps on each leg. Very good. Come, let's go on to the next exercise. Now we'll do some exercise that really work on the hips. Okay, lie down flat. Hands open up wide. Now your left leg will touch your left hand. And up, down. Try to go up, touch, down. You can see the other leg is also moving, right? So what you can do is to help your friend. When you're doing this, you can support the leg here and go. And up. And down. Very good. Next exercise we're going to do is you're going to cross your legs. Now your right leg will touch your left hand. Cross. Same thing, I can support this leg here so this leg doesn't move. Up. Down. 20 reps on each leg, on each side. Nicely done. Good job. Okay, next exercise. Eddie, I need you to turn around. Now, this exercise is called a scorpion. You really open up your hips. Okay, really open up your hips. Now, what I want you to do is, I want your heels, okay? You can do this with the heels, to touch your hand. Remember, I mentioned the heels. I'll explain to you why. Heels, touch your hands. Very nice. Down. Heels touch. And down. Now, why do we want the heels? It's because when you're running, I want your legs to be on a dorsiflex position. Okay, you don't run this way. This is called the plantar flex. This is good for swimming, but not for running. For running, I want to see dorsiflex. So when you do this exercise, keep your legs bent, dorsiflex, heels touching your legs. One more time, Eddie. Nice. And up. And down. Do you feel your hips opening up, Eddie? Good job. Come. Thank you very much.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed the videos that we've given you. A few things to take note.
Wash your hands regularly.
Social distancing.
Keep yourself hydrated.
Rest well and sleep early. And together from Sportcast,
stay strong, stay united!